Top 10 interesting facts about Salman Khan that you didn't know. Ten, he loves cotton handkerchief. Yes, it is true that Salman Khan loves carrying a cotton handkerchief. Not only this, but also he has a big collection of malmal and cotton handkerchiefs in his wardrobe. 9. Bazigar was offered to Salman. Years ago, when Bazigar was being made, this movie was offered to Salman Khan, but he didn't accept to do a negative role, which ultimately made Shah Rukh Khan a big star. 8. Salman dislikes reading reviews. Salman Khan never likes to read the reviews of his movies, mobile phones or other items. According to him, this is just a wastage of time to read the reviews and make comments on them, and this star has not time for such things. 7. He doesn't watch movies. Not only review reading, but also watching movies is what he doesn't like much. Salman says that he has even not seen more than a couple of movies of Katrina Kaif. This is because he never wants to spend hours before television watching any movie. 6. His business manager shouts at him. Can you believe that Salman's business manager, Reshma Shetty, is the only one who can shout at Salman for his mistakes? Other than Reshma, there is no one in this world who can get away without being beaten by Salman. 5. Salman wants to remake movies. At least a few of his father's movies, Salman wants to remake. He says that remaking in Bollywood is much in trend, so soon he has a plan to remake some of the movies by his father. 4. Salman also writes script. We all know that he wrote the script of movie Veer, but only a few know that he also wrote the scripts of Baghi and Chandramukhi. This is what makes us believe that Salman is a good script writer as well. 3. He never used his father's name. When he was a struggling actor, Salman Khan never liked to use his father's name for getting a role. He always wanted to secure his position on the basis of his own skills, so he was lucky to make it happen. 2. He irritates health-conscious fellows. Salman is a health freak. If on one hand he loves to keep his body in shape, then on other hand he eats whatever he likes. Those in his circle with much health consciousness gets much irritation from Salman's side. He makes fun of them and tries to irritate all the health conscious fellows by one way or the other. 1. He has fetish for branded cars. Salman Khan has a fetish for cars. According to close sources, he loves to drive branded cars like BMW, Mercedes-Benz and Land Cruisers. He loves to buy the costly cars and even ask his foreign friends to send him expensive cars from there, for which he pays them well.